New at 4, Hartford police have arrested a man in connection with a deadly shooting earlier this month. Jorge Rodriguez Dones was taken into custody yesterday, and police say members of the U.S. Marshals assisted Hartford police in making the arrest. Rodriguez Dones is accused of shooting 43-year-old Levar Jackson multiple times on Albany Avenue. Jackson died at the hospital. Rodriguez Dones is being charged with manslaughter. He's being held on $1.25 million.